Alright, I think I somehow went somewhat, but I'm not totally sure. How do I figure this out? Let's try going the other way, see what happens. If not, then I do not know. Let's try going this way. Money for no freaking reason. I don't know why the game does that. Let's try and maintain our 10,000. Get back our 10,000, 12,000, whatever. I lost count. Try to go this way. If not, then I don't know. jump pad nearby. Is there one? Don't know, and I don't see any. There you are. Somewhere. I'm in the right area, but where the fuck is it? Damn. I don't want to have to cut another video because of this. Alright, sorry about that. I had to cheat a little. If you don't like me standing around doing nothing for God knows how long, then talk. I said I'm not gonna cut the video. Like it, then tough shit. I'm not getting even bothered. Let's see, we can do this. Finally.
As captain of this ship, you all know I am not one to brook complacency, but I want all hands to know attending Private Harding's birthday celebration will not be mandatory, though there will be cake. Very nice chocolate cake. That is all.
Ah, damn it! Fuck! More money lost. We got that out of the way. Feel like it. And tough shit. I'm not about to cut the video just for this shit. They're pulling on me. Thank you. There we go.
Attention crew. The Drakensberg's instruments are picking up infrequent energy pulses, which appear to emanate from inside Elpis. Our best men are examining the readings, though until further notice, I want all hands to attend weekly medical checkups. That's an order.
Brill! Get back to that stubborn door. I'll work on a bit of sound magic.
Grenade out!
Zarpadon, captain of the Drakensberg.
Welcome, Captain Zarpadon.
I've still got it.
Finally. What do we have here?
Zarpadon's personal log. It's going to be hard to say goodbye to the Drakensberg and her crew. But a promotion's a promotion. Even if it is, thankfully, only for a year. I'm looking forward to taking the reins of the local Dahl fleet, but I'm unsure if Captain Rankus is truly ready to command this ship. I've moved most of my belongings to my new command carrier, but my private armory is going to have to wait until I'm properly settled in. General Higgins assures me my extra pay will cover Britannia's new medical treatments. I miss her terribly. But when this tour is over, I'll be home for good. Finally.
Nice work! When you're ready, come back to me and drop off those echoes. I'll bet they're worth a fortune to the right buyer. You keep whatever else you find in there. I'm sorted.
That we don't have to come back here anymore.